So I just decided to start a new segment about this sitting here. But anyway, I got a thought. So if vehicles have the little, you know, how's my driving, blah, 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 call this number, I think every construction site and or, you know, repair situation should have that posted. Yeah, I mean, that way you can, you know, leave your feedback and comments. Is this repair taking too long? Yes. Is this whatever doing this, that, and the other thing to traffic? Yes. Does this look suspicious? Yes. Call this number. Anyway, that was my thought. Hopefully it's not just a bunch of static because I got the fucking windows down. Exhaust from that BMW is terrible. Yeah, at least California has websites on their license plates now. Now, if only they made that, you know, 7-character spiel, period, dmv.ca.gov, an actual website, and then that way you could leave your feedback and comments for said drivers, that would be quite awesome as well, to go back to my earlier thought. Then you make a little image, like QR code, which is readable by a camera, installed in the front of your car, and then you just get to take a picture, and then you get to make your comment, and then you're done. Ta-da! Self-policing.
Wasted space.